Looks like Frank Hamilton is coming back. So far, for a quick run before I see you again.